मेडिटेशन इट्स समथिंग दैट इट हैपन्स एनी टाइम ऑल ऑफ अ सडन. मेडिटेशन इज नॉट एन इमिटेशन. Hi friends, still many queries are coming about meditation, what exactly the meditation is, how to do meditation. Okay, so you need not worry. I would like to make it more and more simple for you about the meditation. Previously, we have made several sessions on meditation also. So let me be more clear. Exactly, I would like to tell you what happened with me also, so that you will get some more information on meditation. In our place, in our ashram, I used to practice meditation, and this is the stage I was telling you. When I was newly introduced to meditation, so I never knew what exactly meditation is. Same like you, I have been confusing myself, meditation, how to do. Somebody used to tell you have to do like this, someone else used to guide me like this, like this, like this. Okay. We have a very big hall for meditation over there in Mount Abu. It's in Rajasthan exactly. Where 25 to 30,000 people gather and do meditation over there. So I also had an opportunity to sit and do meditation over there. Okay. So I was sitting and doing my meditation, of which I was not totally completely aware what exactly the meditation is. So I used to see here and there rest of the friends, how they are doing and all. Okay, so with them I also sat for the meditation. One of a friend next to me, he was also sitting in meditation like this. So I saw him, I also sat like this. After a while, after a few minutes, after sitting in the meditation, he was swinging his head like this, or like this. So what I thought is, oh, he's sitting in the meditation, he's gaining more and more powers. So I thought that I too have to do like this, so that I'll gain more powers and all. So I also started doing like this, with a normal breath and all. Okay, and after the meditation session, everybody, they used to share their experiences, what they have experienced in the meditation and all. So everybody, they used to say, I've seen a light focusing on me, the powers are filling in me. So different experiences they used to share. So my chance also came, I have to share the experience, in which I really didn't experience at all. I didn't have any experiences when I sat for the meditation. So I thought that if I won't speak a word what I experienced, they'll think that he's a fool, he didn't experience at all anything. So out of egoism, out of a prestige matter, I also shared a story-like experience. You can say I sat in the meditation, I was experiencing some power. In the meditation, a light came, a focus of light came and hit me here in the eyebrow. My complete body was filled with light and I was just floating in the clouds and flying. All these bull stories, I shared my experience and all, which I really didn't experience at all. Okay, so why I'm telling you all these things is, meditation, it's something like that which happens all of a sudden. Meditation is not an imitation. So never try to imitate others, what they are doing and what they are experiencing. You have more and more capability in you. All of us here, we are on this planet because we have those capabilities in us. So we need not imitate anybody. Meditation, it's not an imitation. It is something that happens all of a sudden and we don't know when it happens. Any time it may happen. Okay. Of course, certain disciplines are required for meditation. Get into the basics, know the basics, and do the meditation in your own way. Okay, as I told you, it happens any time and we don't know when it happens. So just sit, calm up your mind and sit. Concentrate on you, yourself, and concentrate on the higher source. Okay, don't sit with an imagination that something is going to hit me, or don't copy it from anybody else, seeing here and there how he's sitting, how he's dancing. You yourself, you don't know whether you're weeping, you're singing, or you're dancing. So don't do all that. Just sit. It happens anytime. You can try this with a complete blank mind, just sit. Okay, so hope a little bit clarification you might have got now by this time. Okay, so I'd like to tell you, meditation, it's something that it happens anytime all of a sudden. Meditation is not an imitation. If we know the basics of this meditation, it's very simple and it's very easy. Once you get a grip on meditation, you will really enjoy the bliss. And I would like to tell you, try to spend more and more time in the nature, wherever you like, the best place you like. Go out of four walls, spend more time, because this body is made of five elements, so it needs to get tuned with the five elements first. Okay, so just enjoy. That's meditation. So don't get confused what's meditation and all. Okay, bye.